So if you look carefully, you'll see that there are clusters here of sort of bright pink staining rods. These are tubercle bacilli that have been stained with a special stain that stains only this type of bacterium. As you'll see, they're clustered within groups, and that's because they're contained within macrophages of the host. Now, the macrophage, of course, is one of the frontline defenses of the innate immune response in humans, and the macrophage is perfectly capable of destroying most bacteria that happen to enter the lung. But the tubercle bacillus, being a professional pathogen, has learned actually how to exploit the macrophage as its niche for replication and persistence in the human host.